Yes.
Why didn't you tell us about this? This is dangerous. Imagine one afraid. What makes them dangerous? The same thing that they troll men dangerous. They come, they fight, they destroy, they corrupt. They always send the boys.
We'll be right back.
the chick with both sex containers to the back of the neck, right? So it makes sense that it would be recording impulses traveling to and from the central nervous system. But what? But look at the graph. Those are what we call reverberatory loops. They indicate the presence of circular neuronal activity in the brain. Chip seems to be mimicking my process, replicating the memory function in the
brain. Like a computer hard
drive? Yeah, but no hard drive is everything. This kind of neural network could be not only collecting information, but artificially replicating a person's mental process.
Right. Thanks.